Another transit question, this one about sidewalks, specifically on Nakoma. Would you please state your opinion about sidewalks on Nakoma?
On Nakoma Road?
Yeah.
Out front of the school?
That's all it says.
Okay. So I would look at it. I would definitely want to try to first work with the residents on those properties. I don't really want to make anyone do anything that they don't want to do, but I would like to definitely make the case that we have a school on Nakoma Road, and there are all sorts of kids that are walking on that street, especially when all this snow is going on, and it's a dangerous place. I don't know about you, but when I drop off my four-year-old, and I've got a one-year-old that I have to get out of the car in order to walk around to the other side and get the four-year-old out, and there aren't that many parking spaces on the street. So it's a very difficult situation on Nakoma Road, especially, and I'm just talking about out front of Thoreau School. Also, children have to cross the street an extra time, simply because there's sidewalk for a portion, and then not a portion, and then another portion. It's a difficult spot, no doubt about it. But I would lean towards trying to make sure that our children are safe, especially in those immediate to school zones.
Yeah, winter. It's been rough keeping up, and like once it gets totally iced over, it's hard to make a dent in that. So it's a problem all over the city. It's certainly a problem when I walk my dog and try to stumble around the block. It comes back to getting services, and there are, I think, creative ways to look at additional funding to be able to improve the budget for the streets department so that possibly we can be able to get more support in clearing the snow somehow. I know a lot of my neighbors have had a real problem clearing the fire hydrant is right by my house, so we have to clear out for the fire hydrant. Oh my God. So, you know, it's really important to make sure that we have the proper funding in place for our streets so that we can get services provided to remove the snow. Although it's hard when it comes to sidewalks because that's our responsibility, and frankly, that's something I would really need to talk to some people about to be able to figure out the solution for that. One thing I've learned in this whole campaign is that we might not necessarily have the solutions for everything right now because we haven't actually done the job yet. So it's kind of hard to say exactly what I would do about that problem as an alder, but I'm always available to listen if there is a concern. If there is a problem that someone has, if there's a pothole in front of your house, if something is going on that is impeding your accessibility to the roadway, I wanna know about that. You know, that's basically how I built relationships with other people in the neighborhood, was by being there so that I could see if there's something I could do to help them with that problem. So I'm always happy to listen.